She's going around telling them, cover your ears. It's going to be loud.
Commander Ginitar is the official representative of the United States Army's colonial heritage. He participates in over 200 ceremonies and reenactments annually. They are dressed in reproduction blue uniforms with red facings in accordance with General Washington's General Order of 2 October 1779. The Commander in Chief's Dog, also known as Washington's Lifelong, was established on March 12, 1776. General George Washington issued an order calling upon each of the 13 original states' regiments to detail 4 soldiers each to serve as his personal bodyguard. As a result, the Commander in Chief's Dog was the first regiment in the Continental Line to have soldiers from all 13 states within its ranks. General Washington handpicked the original 54 members of the Commander-in-Chief's Army. The soldiers were trained in formal tactics of 18th century warfare according to the instructions of Baron Friedrich von Steuben and exemplified the steady professionalism American soldiers could attain with proper leadership.
Volunteers.